Hi folks, it's Josh out here at Holiday World of Katy, Texas. We'll go over the Outback 322BH. It is a new floor plan by Outback. Let's check this thing out. You see up front, we're gonna order all of our Outbacks with the power tongue jack already. Two 30-pound propane LP bottles. You see the nice one-piece molded fiberglass front cap. It's really gonna help with the aerodynamics and pulling this coach. You also got the nice LEDs up here for hitching. Coming around over here, you got your slam latches just like the motorhomes do, plus the magnetics here, so it's easy to keep up. No more of those little clips that break off. You see here you have huge storage, just tons of it, and you can see the aluminum frame in here. And Keystone is actually known for the good welding they have as well. Inside you're gonna have LED lighting and a battery disconnect. All right folks, on the other side, we have your other side of your pass-through storage here. You're gonna have your docking station over here. Over here you can see you got your hot and cold water hookups, cable satellite, your tank flush, and your city and fresh water fill here. Notice on the Outback 322 you get your frameless windows. That's gonna, it looks sleek, but it's also gonna help. They're tinted and the seams right behind the glass here. One other thing I wanna point out is on the Outback, you see how the roof folds on over to the side. You're gonna see that on a lot of my higher end units. It's actually gonna help you a lot with the water and the sun as well. Got a huge slide here, two slides on this side. Got your valves here, your black tank valve here, black tank over here as well. This coach here is a 50 amp unit, so we are gonna have two ACs. You got a ladder to get to the roof. It is a fully walkable roof, so it will support your weight. You can get up there for all your maintenance needs. You got four stab jacks, of course, one on each side. These also have the strong arms for additional support. Of course, your spare tire. Coming around through here, you have your additional slide for the rear end of the coach. You are gonna have your cable satellite hookup out here as well as 110 power. And you can see the outdoor speakers and the awning. Now, we order all of our Outbacks with a diamond package, which does include the awning being wrapped up in a metal tube to protect it from the elements whenever you're not using it. With this one here, you also are gonna have the small outdoor kitchen. You're gonna have a two burner stovetop here, hot and cold water sink, and some extra workspace on each side, cutting boards with a little towel rack. Before we go on inside, I wanna point out a few extra things out here. Outback is equipped with the correct track from Lipid. What that means is whenever you're pulling this down the road and should you hit a bad pothole, you can realign your axles back, or you can bring it into us, we can do that for you. This coach is equipped with the Arctic barrier, which means that you have a heated and enclosed underbelly, which, so you can get up to those colder climate temperatures. You can pretty much go anywhere with it. You're also gonna have a nice safety grab handle here for your safety. Again, I'll point out the frameless windows. Let's go on inside and check it out. Hey folks, we're inside the Outback 322 now. See, you got your dinette here, which is actually doubles as a daytime lounge. You also have these nice, a bed as well. You also have these nice pull-out drawers. Just look at that extra storage you do get. That's one thing that you do get with the booth dinette instead of just a freestanding table and chairs, which is an option to get, of course. You do have your tri-fold pull-out sofa bed, so no more air mattresses. We're moving away from that now. You'll see the beautiful cabinetry, the storage you do get up here with Outback. You're not gonna find any staples in our cabinets. It's all screwed in. Right over here, you see extra storage and all your slide controls, power awning, power slides, and everything. All right, with Outback, you do get this additional storage on top, all throughout. Your entertainment system here, it's an all-in-one USB video, CD, DVD, it's all there for you. Large screen TV, so for all your viewing pleasures, everybody can see. More cabinetry down here. Working your way through the kitchen, you see the solid surface countertops, accordion countertops, pull-out faucet, large one-piece sink, doubles there. More cabinetry up here, and these are actually deep, they're not little shallow cabinets, with nice big grab handles. Outback's gonna give you part of the diamond package. All stainless steel appliances, your oven, your stovetop, microwave. This actually does vent out to the outside, and your refrigerator is all stainless steel. Notice also on the floor, They went ahead and removed much of the carpet here, so it's easier to keep clean, easier to maintain, and it just looks real sharp. On the roof, if you do notice, Outback does a radius roof, crown roofing, with the little accent points in between. Really opens up this coach, really makes it seem like it's just that much bigger. All right, with the Outback 322, you are gonna get the tub shower combo. It is a nice tall shower. You get some nice cabinetry there as well for your sink. Medicine cabinet, and a place to store all of your linens. You also are gonna get a nice porcelain toilet, not plastic, porcelain foot flush toilet here. All right, we're in the back of the Outback 322. You see how much space I have here. We have two opposing slides, which really opens up this room back here. You do have your sleeper sofa, trifold bed, just like the one you have in the living area. You also have an extra bed up here. When not in use, you can always just put it on up. This will hold, by the way, 300 pounds, not 150, 300 pounds. It is a Keystone product. You do have LED lighting up here. Just tons of cabinetry storage here to put all your clothes. Cabinets all around. You do have a TV hookup here. Nice big window in the back. Right on over here is a nice, another nice little feature. You do have a separate dinette so the kids can have a little place to just play, eat, and whatnot. You also have an extra bed up here, again, with a 300 pound capacity. All right, folks, we're in the master bedroom here. You see, you do have a rest and read bed. This bed with a touch of a button up here will actually tilt all the way up. Nice to be able to watch TV. Nice to be able to read a book or just create a little bit more walking space here. You are prepped here with a TV hookup. All you gotta do is put a mounting bracket on board. You look on up, you do have an additional AC unit. This is a 13.5 BTUs. The one in the living area is gonna be a 15,000 ducted BTU AC. You are gonna have some nice storage, some nice hanging closets on the side of each his and her closets, and some nice cabinetry on top. You also will notice you have these little side little shelves here for a CPAP machine, your cell phone, whatnot, whatever electronics you may have you want to keep close to you. I also have an additional shelf up on top. All right, as you do notice, the bunk room, the restroom, and the master suite upstairs up there are all gonna have solid doors. No curtains here, solid doors for just that much more privacy and that richer look. You are gonna have a nice deep pantry in here, be able to hold all of your goods. You also have these three deep drawers on ball bearing glides here. I just want to thank you folks for taking the time to check out the Outback 322 with me. There is a special promo code. It's going to be J-A-O. Give me a call at the store. It's 281-371-7200. And be sure to mention the promo code J-A-O for special pricing on the Outback 322. And once again, this is Josh from Holiday World of Katie. Thank you. When you go, go, go. Yeah!